Hey guys, welcome to my video. Today I'm going to be showing a super easy hack, and this is basically how to get our eyebrows looking faded or kind of natural. So yeah, I'm gonna start off by applying some translucent powder right in my eyebrows. I'm gonna be using this puff because it's a lot faster and easier and applies a lot more product rather than using a brush. So I'm just patting and kind of blending the edges so that it doesn't look like we have a lot of translucent powder. Okay, so next step is pretty much just brush your eyebrows so they are in their natural shape, and I'm using this spoolie brush. It's wonderful, it makes my eyebrows super pretty right away. Okay, so now I moved on to use some brow pomade, and I'm using this one, and it's a little bit dark for my eyebrows, I think, so it does look like my eyebrows are a little bit harsh, but I'm just gonna go ahead and start from the bottom and then fill in my hairs or the gaps that I have, or like sparse hairs, and pretty much just blend upwards. That is the key here, to pretty much just follow your own natural shape and kind of like work with what you have. Then afterwards I moved on to apply a little bit of this wax that it makes everything so much perfect, and it is my color, and I'm sorry about that, but anyways, yeah, just pretty much just filling in and kind of blending with your eyebrow brush. Okay, and remember that with every step that you do, to also be applying or like shaping your eyebrows with the spoolie brush, because we do want to blend everything that might look a little bit harsh or it doesn't look right. Okay, so then I moved on to apply this concealer, and this concealer was a little bit too orange for my skin color, but I still think it did work. It did give me a nice shape and kind of like a very fine look, and it was what I was going for actually. So I just applied it and followed the actual shape. Guys, this is pretty much the final result. I hope you guys really enjoyed this video and will recreate it. Bye bye.